So Mobile getting into position here for the second trial. Trial number two over the 2,080 metres. Scratching number three, Josh Duggan, driving number one, Liz Adro. For this second trial. Field of five to run for trial number two. And the field of five come up well for a start for the second trial. 2,080 metres, the distance here for trial number two. Liz Adro from the pole with Better Eclipse. Is That a Bid? Nikki Taris and Dennis William make up the field. Run over the 2,080 metres, scratching of number three. And the field of five come up well behind the Tab Mobile for the trial number two here at Cranbourne. As the Tab Mobile swings into the home straight, set to run. Lights on and they're off and racing in trial number two. Beginning quickly from position number two was Better Eclipse, and Better Eclipse is going to drive through and lead here. Is That a Bid was able to find the leaders back into second position. Liz Adro settles back three back, the Marker Pegs in third placing, then followed by Nikki Taris in fourth position, and Dennis William is last of the five runners. So the field of five racing single file about 8 to 10 metres coming from first to last. They work, oh, the leader's gone off stride and gallop. Better Eclipse finding bother there was Is That a Bid, and also Liz Adro found bother. So they go towards the back straight for the first time, and Is That a Bid works over and finds the front. Liz Adro's in second position. Nikki Taris is in third. Up to in four placing Dennis William, and still galloping back, pacing again there was Better Eclipse. And then there's a further gap of about 25 metres away to at the tail of field. So they head down the back straight. The lead time posted in 39.6 as they work off the back straight for the first time. And it's Is That a Bid in front. Leads by 6 to 7 metres. Liz Adro's behind the leaders back in second position. Three back on the Marker Pegs in third placing is Nikki Taris. 6 metres away to Dennis William, and then there's a further gap about 40 metres away to Better Eclipse at the tail of the field. First quarter of the last mile in 30.7. Down the straight they travel with just over 1,000 metres left to run, and it's Is That a Bid in front. The Michael Hughes prepared and Rodney Petroff driven. Coming down the straight, the trotter with a circuit left to go leads by 5 metres. Liz Adro's behind the leaders back in second position. Nikki Taris three back, the Marker Pegs in third placing, then followed by Dennis William and chasing hard 15 metres away to Better Eclipse at the tail of field. As they work out of the straight, heading past the 800 metre mark, and they run for the second quarter in 32.7. Is That a Bid in front, the trotter. Heads into the back straight for the final time. Leads by 5 metres. Liz Adro behind the leaders back in second position. 6 metres away, Nikki Taris third, then followed by 8 metres away in fourth placing to Dennis William. And last of all, the tail of field is Better Eclipse. About 15 metres coming from first to last. They've got 500 metres left to run. And it's Is That a Bid in front. Leads by 6 metres. Liz Adro second leaders back. Coming one off the Marker Pegs. Up to in third placing. Making ground is Dennis William. Fourth the inside, Nikki Taris. And 6 metres away to Better Eclipse at the tail of field. Heading off the back straight. Third quarter in 29.8. Coming around the final turn. It's Is That a Bid in front. Chasing hard the outside is Dennis William. Is That a Bid in front. Now about to be tackled by Dennis William. Dennis William loomed up, hit the lead from in second placing. Is That a Bid? And coming away is Dennis William. Dennis William is opening up, wins it by 6 metres. Second placing in the field to Is That a Bid. Third, Liz Adro. Then followed by Better Eclipse. And wider on the track, last of all, Nikki Taris. Last quarter in 28.9. And the mile rate for the trial, 25.3 after trial number two.